We're getting ready for fall planting, so we made some space in the bed here. This space had been summer squash. So we're not going to waste this, though. We're going to use these squash, these baby squash. These are delicious. These are like julienne vegetables. And we're going to fry up the squash blossoms, too. Recommend giving it a little tap to get out any little bees that might still be in there. See ya! And then you can just fry up your squash blossoms and eat them as you like. We take the pollen out and then fry them up. But this spot now, here in our garden bed, will be replaced with some fall plantings, probably some beets, carrots, and kale. And we still have last year's kale that went all through the winter, super tall, right there. And we have some chard, some giant Ford Hook chard that's done really well. So there's still a lot of stuff left from spring and from the previous fall. But there's plenty of room for new stuff. So it's a good time to start thinking about what you are going to put in for fall.